Hey everyone, Hobby Box Break here. Do me a favor, hit that like and subscribe button and hit that bell in the bottom right hand corner. That way you can keep up to date with all our Hobby Box Breaks. And make sure you leave a comment to get entered into this flawless briefcase. Excuse me. Today we're doing a 2020 Panini Select. And from our previous Hobby Box Breaks, we are going to be throwing in a patch card. Couple of prisms from that. So take a look at that previous video and leave a comment in that one and in this one, and that'll give you two entries. And any other comments you leave in our previous videos, we will enter you into this flawless briefcase. It's filled with autos and numbered cards, patch autos, all sorts of good stuff. So check them out, leave a comment on each one, and of course we'll get you in to that flawless drawing. And this month, don't forget, we have some autos that we are giving away. And you can be entered into that one as well with your comments. So leave a comment, we'll get you entered in. So good luck. All right. Let's see what we get. Rookie card. /25/50. Brusdar Guatul. Numbered prism. Harper and got our rookie patch, Jake Fraley. It is numbered 2/250. 2/250 for a numbered patch prism. You get two autos and two relics. Yeah! 101 cardboard. Super. We'll recycle that. Anthony Rizzo. Parallel. Prism. Card. Some of these cards are going to end up in that next break, so make sure you leave a comment so you can get entered into this flawless case giveaway and into our dual entry, because you'll be entered into the monthly one as well. First regular pack here. All right. This is the good stack, I guess. Pete Alonso. 137 of 199. Pete Alonso. And Justin Verlander. Patch card. There's our two relics. Means we've got two autographs coming up. This one was the auto. Mike Trout Prism. Nice. Mike Trout Select Stars. Prism. Solar. This is numbered 83 of 99. And for our first auto. Oh, snap. Oh, this is good. This is good. I got a valued collector redemption card. Never had one of these. Wow. Let's see what it is. Here we go. X-Factor Material Signatures Holo. Eloy Jimenez. That's cool. Never had one of these, so. Really cool. X-Factor Material Signatures Holo. So. I'll send that off and report back on what that's like. So that's really cool. Never had one of those. Awesome. Tony Gonzalez. That is 180 of 199. 180 of 199. For our first pack auto. Cool. And our first mailer. Really cool. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that bell in the bottom right hand corner and check out that flawless briefcase video right there. And leave a comment. You'll get into this. Some of these cards are going to go into this flawless case. Thanks for watching.